For y'all tonight, if that's cool with you. Is that cool with y'all? Okay then. Right off the bat, this whole shit is a journey. And before we go too far on the journey, I gotta take y'all back. You know what I mean? I gotta take y'all back to a time way before a nigga was ever trying to make $1 million off a fucking rap tour. When I was just a young boy who had to go through that young phase that all young boys must go through. It started off so innocent. She had a vibe and a nigga started digging it. I was a young and straight crushing, trying to play this shit cool, but a nigga couldn't wait to get to school. Cause when I see them thighs on her, and them hips on her, and them lips on it, got me daydreaming, man, what? I'm thinking how she rides on it, and she sits on it, and she licks on it, make it hard for me to stand up. As time goes by, attraction's getting deeper. Wet dreaming, thinking that I'm smashing, but I'm sleeping. Small town nigga, Hollywood dreams. I know that everything that glitters ain't gold. I know this shit ain't always good as it seems, but tell me till you get it, how could you know? How could you know? How could you know? Huh. Listen up, I'm about to go and get rich. Fuck with me, my nigga. We gon' suck around the villain, hit a lick. No perfect home, but the only thing like home I've ever known until they sexed it for my mama and for those I'm on alone. I love you, mama. I keep my head high. I got my wings carrying me. I don't know freedom. I want my dreams rescued. I don't even know if y'all realize this shit. Y'all just sat through a nigga whole fucking album and shit, man, straight through. That shit is crazy to me, man.
That shit is crazy because look, I've been doing this shit a long time. Well, 5-6 years now, we on the road and shit. And I'ma tell you, first of all, niggas don't come to shows and do their whole album straight through. Why? A, because their albums is not like that. And B, it's scary. It was scary for me when I had the idea. I was like, damn, I don't know if I really want to do it, because it's an artist's worst fear to come up on a stage and do a song that ain't rocking niggas, ain't rocking the crowd. Like, so niggas, that's why niggas come and do they bangers and get the fuck out. But the reason why I decided to do it like this, to come to cities that I had never been to and that don't ever get no love, and to do the small, not just to come here, but to do the tiny shit. Cause I know niggas were complaining like, why the fuck, what's this place called Coliseum? Why the fuck call them go to Coliseum? That shit so fucking small, don't we know?